You have your basic tools, pencil, fineliner, and outliner. So those are very likely the tools that you will operate when you, just hear a talk and you note something for yourself. And then if you're doing a sketch note, or if you are trying to make your visual nicer, or in a workshop setting, if you want to put emphasis on it, then you have all these colors and different broadness of the tools.